Hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. So today we're going to talk about the solar plexus chakra, or the third chakra. The real name for the solar plexus chakra is the Manipura. So when you think of the solar plexus chakra, I want you to think of willpower, self-identity, knowing that you have free will, and self-esteem. So the solar plexus chakra is located at the upper belly or diaphragm. When you think of the solar plexus chakra, I want you to think of the center of your personal power. The color that is associated to the solar plexus chakra is yellow. The solar plexus chakra functions as the center of your being, your ego, your self-identity. It also gives you the strength when it comes to achieving your goals. When you are in alignment with your solar plexus chakra, you will feel happy, you will feel physically strong, you will also feel like you are sitting in your authenticity, you will feel very solid when it comes to decision making, and you won't feel like you're overstepping your boundaries or going against your morals. Foods that help you stay connected to your solar plexus chakra are lemons, citrusy fruits, bananas, pineapples, corn, yellow curry, and turmeric. When your solar plexus chakra is out of balance, you will feel very aggressive. You will experience arrogance, being very egotistical, or very self-centered. So when your solar plexus chakra is imbalanced, you will physically have problems with your pancreas, like diabetes, stress-related illnesses, blood pressure issues, and digestive problems. The crystals that are associated to your solar plexus chakra are lemon quartz, citrine stone, the yellow jasper, amber, pyrite, and smoky quartz. You can also use tiger's eye to help activate that energy with crystals and gemstones. To help open up that solar plexus chakra, you can burn candles, incense, and essential oils by using those vaporizers like the mandarin, peppermint, cedarwood, and juniper. Powerful affirmations that you can use to help tap into that solar plexus energy is, I am honored. I honor my inner strength. I honor the power within me. I accomplish tasks easily and effortlessly. The fire within me burns through blockages and fear. I can accomplish any and everything that I do. I call back my power and I send back negativity to those who sent it to me. Sounds that are associated to the solar plexus chakra, when I say sounds, I'm talking about the chant, is REM. All right, let's get into it. Ready? REM. You can use that chant when you're trying to meditate or practice mindfulness. If you're not into chanting, you can get sound bowls or bells. If you're not into all of that, you can just go right on YouTube and type in solar plexus frequency meditations. And you could play that in your sleep, because when you sleep and you listen to music, it goes in your subconscious mind. So that can help you heal while you sleep. Or you can play it while you're cleaning or while you are getting ready in the morning to help activate that solar plexus energy. The solar plexus is associated to the fire element. The ram is the animal that represents the solar plexus chakra. The physical body parts that are associated to the solar plexus chakra is your stomach, your gallbladder, your liver, your skin, your muscular system within the face, or your facial muscles. The planets that rule the solar plexus chakra is the Sun and Mars. The zodiac sign associated to the solar plexus chakra is Aries and Leo. Physical symptoms that you will feel within the body when the solar plexus chakra is blocked is stomach aches, heartburn, nausea, you'll get ulcers, or a loss of appetite. Yoga exercises to help clear blockages within the solar plexus chakra is the boat pose, the reverse plank pose, the sun mudra, half lord of the fish pose. So I hope this was news you can use. If you feel that this was helpful, please be sure to like, share, subscribe, and comment, and hit the bell notification down below so you can get notified for when I post new videos. I look forward to connecting with you. We are divinely connected. Until next time, peace.